wonder if they have a motor in it to get it started and they don't do the oars.
Oars on a million tons.